after hibernating for a year during its interplanetary passage.